And now, the last point.
Two things I just want to mention as I wrap up. Number one, please say a prayer for the Hinnant family. His name is Cannon Hinnant, and H-I-N-N-A-N-T. He's a five-year-old boy who was senselessly murdered by his neighbor on last week. This happened in North Carolina. I bring it up because most of the media is not reporting on it. The suspect was black. This five-year-old boy was white. The guy literally walked out of his house, put a gun to the back of this kid's head, and killed him. Now, why do I bring this up? Because if this were the reverse, if it was a white suspect and a black kid, you would hear nothing but this story. And that's a shame. We have devolved into such a race-baiting culture that crimes are going unnoticed and unreported by the media. Stop using the media to push a narrative. It is time to have a real conversation about crime and punishment. And this little boy, Cannon Hinnant. Cannon Hinnant is his name. Remember that name. There are a lot of innocent children out there that are being harmed by senseless killings and senseless government policy. And across the board, we need to stand up and do something about it. All right. That's all I got.
And that was the last point.